by at a better time, boss. Some bozos snuck on board, snatched the paperwork that classifies us as permanent residents of international waters, and made off on our jet skis. We don't get them back. We're going to get the biggest IRS bill of all time. So how about it? If you want to see what it's like to be me, go off and take them out. Last I saw the bastards, they were headed off towards the Vespucci Canals. I mean, I bet you thought me and the bartender had a pretty easy run of it out here on the ocean wave. But honestly, the crapola I have to deal with on a daily basis, I might as well be the captain of a giant floating magnet for every protester, pirate, eco-terrorist, rival 1%er and corrupt official in the state. Glad to see you walking a mile or two in my shoes. Seriously, mate.
Not to alarm you, but this would appear to be a teeny tiny hostage situation involving yours truly. And if that's not enough of a motivation for you, they've got the bartender too. Some Asian gentleman appeared to want compensation for a few yachts they claim we destroyed. Do you, know anything about that? Whatever, just come quickly. Oh, and come unarmed. These bastards mean it. Did I ever tell you, you're an excellent shot? The way your bullet undid my tie en route to that fella's head!
Please, no. Oh.
Now, let's get back to the yacht.
Okay. Lesson 3 in Captain Darcy's Deepwater Diploma. Cultivating your associates. Go to the airport. I'll tell you all about it. Good to see you back. Today's assignment is a real doozy. Sitting in the captain's chair isn't all about putting out fires, you know. Sometimes you need to go on the offensive to stay ahead of the next wave. With that in mind, head to the frigid warehouse in Cypress Flats. You'd never guess who's using it to store some volatile, temperature-sensitive product. Those money launderers who had the nerve to kidnap me. I figure, since we're making enemies in that direction already, we might as well make a few bucks, right? Step 1, take out their aircon, shut them down. Step 2, take whatever they've already loaded up for transport and get it to the buyer on their behalf. Step 3, back to the yacht for a frosty one of our own. Sound like a plan? Let's do it.
Look out! Okay, touch it up!
Face in front of them. Just get over the line. station out of Galaxy for the engine failure. But don't worry, we're about to put an end to this pissing contest. Now, let's get out of this weather. Once you reach the critical depth, just take it slow.